Teach him how to march. Teach him a trade. Teach him how to kill, 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 kill. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. If I learn this lesson, can our kids go to the same school?
Hell no.
Eat at the same restaurant?
Hell no.
Drink out the same water?
Hell no.
Sit in front of the bus just to be able to vote without getting my ass kicked? No. Then fuck you.
Events becomes necessary for us to dissolve the political bondage which have connected us with another and to assume among the powers of the earth, among the powers in your hearts, minds, and soul, that if you're dedicated to the liberation of the people, the liberation of the black community, Native Americans, Chicano people, all power to all the people, I say we should move forward, organize ourselves with programs, raise our consciousness to make sure that we understand what the big power structure in government is doing. We're going to organize ourselves, we're going to stand up, we're going to arm ourselves, and we're going to walk on this racist pig-ass power structure, and we're going to say, stick them up, motherfucker, we come from West Howard.
Yeah! It blew my mind. Distance.